Opening music, host. Welcome back to our channel, everybody. Today, we have a very special guest with us. Please give a warm welcome to Rare_Firefighter7770. He's here to share his incredible stories and experiences as a firefighter. So, without further ado, let's dive right in, host, Rare_Firefighter7770. Thank you so much for joining us today. We're really excited to hear about your journey as a firefighter. Can you tell us a bit about how you got into this line of work, Rare_Firefighter7770? Absolutely. Thanks for having me. So, I've always had a deep admiration for firefighters since I was a kid. Their bravery and dedication truly inspired me. It wasn't until later in life, though, that I decided to pursue this career path. I had a moment of realization where I knew that helping people during emergencies was my true calling. Host, that's amazing. What kind of training did you have to go through in order to become a firefighter? Rare_Firefighter7770. Becoming a firefighter requires rigorous training, both physically and mentally. I went through an extensive training academy where we learned about fire behavior, rescue techniques, handling hazardous materials, and so much more. We trained in various environments and simulated emergency scenarios to prepare us for real-life situations. It was intense, but incredibly rewarding. Host, it sounds quite challenging, but also very rewarding. Can you share with us one of your most memorable experiences or incidents that you've encountered as a firefighter? Rare_Firefighter7770. Oh, definitely. One incident that stands out for me happened a few years ago. We received a call about a trapped individual inside a burning building. The intensity of the situation was heart-pounding. As we arrived on the scene, the structure was engulfed in flames, but we didn't hesitate. My team and I entered the building, navigating through the smoke and heat, until we found the person. We managed to save them, and that feeling of knowing we made a difference is indescribable. Host, wow, that must have been an incredibly intense situation. It's truly amazing the work firefighters do. Now, firefighting is not only about fighting fires, right? What other types of emergencies do you respond to? Rare_Firefighter7770. Absolutely, firefighting involves more than just battling flames. We respond to various emergencies, like medical emergencies, hazardous material incidents, water rescues, and even natural disasters such as earthquakes and floods. Our job is to be ready for anything and everything, and help people in distress no matter the circumstances. Host, that's really impressive. Now, before we wrap up, do you have any advice for our viewers who might be interested in becoming firefighters themselves? Rare_Firefighter7770. Absolutely. My advice would be to follow your passion, but also be prepared for the challenges that come with this career. It's physically demanding and emotionally draining at times, but the rewards are measurable. Seek out mentorship and training opportunities, as they will set you on the right path. And most importantly, remember why you're doing this, to make a difference in people's lives. Host, thank you so much, Rare_Firefighter7770, for sharing your incredible journey and insights with us. You truly are a hero, and we appreciate all the hard work you do to keep us safe. Rare_Firefighter7770, thank you for having me. It's been a pleasure, host, and to our viewers, thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. Until next time, stay safe and take care.